Turns out a tornado did touch down this afternoon. The Weather Service confirming a tornado yesterday afternoon at around 12:20 in the San Joaquin Valley. And video confirms it touching down for less than a minute in a field 8 miles east southeast of Isleton. It was 50 feet wide. It only moved about 100 feet and it did not cause any damage.